Take it. Take it, kneecaps. Wanna be a bitch? Gonna get treated like a bitch. Kneecaps, bitch. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, nerds and dinkleberries of the like. It is another beautiful day today, and we are going to play Dungeons and Dragons Neverwinter. One of my buddies, Domi Senpai, who I played Warframe with before, he wanted me to play this. So we're going to try it. Look, you can get puppies. It's gonna be great. From what I saw of gameplay, it reminded me of like WoW. Which I haven't played in like, what, 3 years? Which, I gotta get back in that. And I gotta get back in the league. But before we get into that, let's create a character. Oh, a little cutscene. I was not expecting this. Dandelions blowing in the wind. Oh, it's dying. Okay, wasn't expecting that. Who's this bitch? She's an elf with dragon armor. It may just have spikes and floating cities. Oh, this shit is gonna be legit. I love fantasy games. I do. Oh, watch out, girl. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Oh boy. Look at that. Oh, stabby stab. Everyone's getting stabbed. Thought he like was like wait, what the fuck is that? I want to be that thing. I want to be a demon. It's like an Elvis with his mutton chops there. It's pretty legit though. Look at his power. He used the broken rubble as a shield. That was fucking smart as shit. Stabby stab. Oh, I like her. Oh, she just what? Oh, she likes to stab. Oh, shit's getting real. I want to be a fucking demon thing. Yes. If I can't be him. Oh, he's flying. Oh, look at his blade. Oh. Oh, this bitch got serious. Look, she cut off her armor. Oh. Oh, she just went full Nightcrawler. I love it. Who's this guy? Oh, he's so ugly. Jesus. This shit is fucking epic, man. A Nightcrawler bitch. Ooh, phased ya. But he's pretty strong. Then the rest are just ignoring. That's okay. What's he gonna do, man? Dude, I am loving this right now. Choo! Throat punch, bitch! Wait, what was that? Her powers didn't work. Oh, shit. Oh, you're going to get eaten. Oh, he wants the butt. Oh, your soul is mine. Jesus. Oh, not cool. Oh, he's coming for the butt. Uh-oh. They're all coming for the butt. Ooh. Oh, look at her. She a pallet? Wait, does her thing have a mace on the end? A chain mace? This guy. Look, it's Lord Saladin. Lord Saladin, right there. It even has a fucking Rise of Iron Axe, too. Look at him. Go, Saladin. Go. The power of Christ compels you. Uh-oh. He's like, oh, two butts for the price of one. Stabby stab! I knew it. She loves to stab. Oh. Oh. Jesus. Oh, with his own blade. Oh, Jesus. That was freaking epic. Oh, wait. That bitch went evil. Oh, wait. Look at that demon with his fireball. That was cool as shit. A tiefling? Okay, let's just start at the top of the list. Let's start. Jesus Christ, this is mad fucking loud. Human, no one wants to be humans. Wait, Defense, I don't care. Wait, how do I switch between male and female? Jesus, these guys are like thick. Oh, I can be a half orc. It's kind of cool. Can I rotate you, bruh? No, I can't. Wood elf. Critical chance is higher. Okay. Dexterity. Oh, man. Two effects. Okay, that's cool. A sun elf. Intercom. Oh, he looks off. He looks like a fancy pants. He looks like a fancy pants. Never gonna be a dwarf. Quick movements. Deflection. Okay, okay. Dexterity. And either two to crit or. Okay. Your fearless nature increases your to control. Okay, that's kind of cool. Half elf. I don't like the way you look, bruh. On class. I really want to be this demon. I really want to be this demon guy. Should I? Should I? Should I or should I be that the halfling is good too. Is that a cool stuff? Or the wood elf gives me a lot. But intellect and wisdom, I think dexterity and charisma are kind of, that one's gonna be good. But I want to be him so bad. Can I? Let's just go with this guy. I don't want to be Hunter Ranger. Yes, I sir. Scourge Warlock. He looks kind of evil. Should I do intelligence? I'm gonna do. But also raises my charisma. Maybe we'll go with constitution. Okay. So sweet, here we go. I don't like those. What? Your horns are broken. Weird. You're bald. Weird. 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 And here we are. So we have completed our... Well, yeah, we completed our adventurer. His name is Santos. Santos, the Hunter Ranger. He's a wood elf. I was gonna go with the demon, but I couldn't make him albino, which hurt my soul. Plus, his racial traits didn't really fit my playstyle anyway. So, we went with the wood elf. Sylvanus is the god that we worship. And we grew up with the Gray Veil as our background and the Woodland Hunter as our, I guess, our upbringing. So you're gonna see how this goes. I'm a ranger. Not a Power Ranger, but a ranger. Nonetheless, straight DPS, baby. It's my playstyle. I may not be strong, but I'll be quick. No, you found me on the ground. Of course I'm not alright. What is this? With the left stick. Alright, let's see what you... Who the fuck just spawned on me? Who are you? Oh, you're another person. Can I kill you? I can't kill you yet. Okay, let's see. Alright, Private Wilfred. What you want?
Thank the gods. When I saw the Dracula attack the ship, I was afraid there would be no survivors. What brings you to Neverwinter in such troubled times?
That's my business,
sorry,
bruh.
Didn't mean to pry.
That's right.
It's just now is not a good time to be traveling here. As you may have noticed, Neverwinter is under attack.
Whatever, bruh. I don't care. Thank you. Get out of my face. You shifties. What? How do I find my main menu? What is this? Oh. My main... Oh, my powers. Okay. And I have boons and so much stuff. So much. Here goes my journal. Okie dokie.
Press X to interact with nearby characters and objects. Select between objects by centering your crosshair cursor on the desired object.
equip. Gracias. What is this? Oh, I gotta be level 5. I must have a target. I can't just shoot at stuff. It's kind of lame.
Press L1 and left button to open your inventory.
Oh, quick keys. That is great. Oh, look, I got a jack.
Press the touchpad button to toggle between HUD elements.
Okay. I am toggling.
Quest tracker displays current quest objectives.
Okay. Done. Gracias. I see that. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Where's the glowy stuff on the ground? It's not here no more? Oh, there you are. Whoa. Ho ho ho. That's kind of cool. I really can't shoot if I don't have a target, though. It's kind of lame. I can't sprint. Let's go find adventure.
Sapphires or rest zones where out of combat players may heal.
Oh. So I can't fight nobody? You, Nightingale, fight me. So am I supposed to heal at the campfire? Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Now what? Am I healed yet? Gotta talk to this guy, Lieutenant Linkletter. What the fuck kind of name is that? Signs of life.
See someone survive the attack on the ship. When you feel ready, please speak to me again. I'm afraid I need your help.
We got money, brah.
Although we stopped Valintra's main force.
You got money, I'll do it. Where are we going?
The battlefield is crawling.
Where are we going? This way?
Lost their masters in the fighting. To make matters worse, the enemy is
R2 to use rapid shot.
I can't move and shoot at the same time. Booyah, bitch. You're all dead. Bitch, do I look like a healer? You can yell, I need healing all you want. You mean you're gonna get healing, man? Die! Die! Wait, this guy had stuff, right? What you got? Oh. I guess I know how to heal a little bit. Do I not have, like, supers yet? I'm not a cleric, but I'll give you a band-aid. You want a band-aid? Little pansy bitch. Little pansy bitch. No more guys I gotta heal. Aren't you guys like supposed to be like strong? The fuck, man. I just woke up off a boat. Shit. Still alive. Okay.
I need healing.
I heard you the fucking first time, man. Such a big baby. Jesus. What you need to do is go find some balls, stupid bitch. Take it. Did I aggro someone else? No aggro. Bert, you're dead. Oh well, I tried. Can't say I didn't try. Yes, mother. You're all dead. Okay. Shit. So this, I guess this sort of reminds me of WoW to an extent. I really enjoyed WoW. I really did. I fucking loved it. I used to play this shit all through middle school. Oh man, that was fucking great. Being part of a really cool guild, and I enjoyed it with my buddies. Man, the shit we did. What? I gotta press a combo to jump? Oh, it opens more stuff. Cool beans. What the fuck are you, man?
Thank you for aiding the wind.
Broken arrow. You want me to go collect arrows? I don't even need this. Let's go. Oh wait, am I supposed to go this way? My bad.
L2 to use split shot.
Oh, that's just like in Elder Scrolls. Yes. We got 3 arrows. We're good. Hello. Boom. Oh, I can zoom in more so it does more damage. That is super sweet. Bitches, you thought you could fuck on me? I only aggroed one of them. The next guy, I'm gonna zero in on him. Oh, he dead. Bitch. Arrows. Die. Die. Boom. Bitch. Alright. We can still gotta go collect arrows, right? I need more. Your arrow. Okay. Die, please. Thank you. I don't want you in my butt as I get these arrows. Who else wants to die? You know, I think it would be pretty cool to do, like, a necromancer, too. Maybe. Oh, shit. I didn't even see you there. That's cool, though, bruh. You have arrows in your body. And I can't take them. It's okay. Alright, let's keep a sprinting. Oh, got a new campsite. Okay, so if we die, we respawn here. Oh, so magical. You know, I always pick rangers. Always. And it's just... Oh, so you guys are just staying there. You couldn't go and get some arrows? Huh? What are you shooting at? Wow, great practice, guys. You're so good. So good. What do you want? Private. Thank you. Now I gotta kill wizards. I'm level 3. Wait. Storming the sleeping dragon bridge. If the bridge falls, they will enter the heart of the city. Powers. Protectors enclave. What is this? I must stay and deal with the red wizards. Please go to the bridge and aid the defenders. Destroy the undead soldiers near the gate to our north so it may be opened safely. Then talk to Private Wilfred. He will get you inside the city and show you the way to the bridge. Be careful. These undead are more aggressive than others you fought. Tempest grant you strength. Oh, this is cool as shit. Boons. I don't think I have any boons, but I need to do power. Let's do... So I guess my stats automatically upgrade, and I just gotta do this. R2. So I can't upgrade these parts. Ah, so I leveled up, but I can't upgrade anything. Such is life. So we continue.
Press you guys. Square to use Marauder's Escape to dash. Whoa. Backward, evading your enemies.
What is this? Oh, beautiful. Your death was glorious. All right. How in depth can I really go in this game? What I really... Bitch. Shit. Oh, yeah. That's so fucking cool, man. You know, I'm just really comfortable with being... Oh, shit. Ah. It's still charging. Shit. It's alright. I kind of butchered that a little bit, but I'm okay. Bitch. I think that's the coolest shit in the world, man. Oh, if I just hold it, he just continually shoots it. Sweet. Sweet. Oh, you took all the damage, motherfucker. Boom. Dead. Alright. You know what? Are you feeling lucky, punks? I guess not! Alright, private. Bitch, you are what? Hello again. You're looking at good. Bruh, shut the fuck up. Let's go, man. Told you drying out by the fire. Shut up. I don't like that guy. Private Wilfred. Wilfred. Oh. Shit's about to get real. They're in trouble. We must go to their aid. Also, I don't know how many of you have seen or read D. Gray Man, but can I zoom? I should have showed you before. Can I zoom? Maybe when I go do my character thing? C- can I? I can zoom. Haha. Oh, I don't want to look at my penis. I wanted to do a D. Gray Man style because I thought it was really cool, and it makes sense to, for an archer to have like a, like I have magical powers. Like my eye, I switched my eye, and it's even better than before.
Click in the L3 button and move it any direction to shift away from enemy attacks.
What?
Cannot shift when your stamina is
low. Oh, that's cool. Bitch. What are you doing? Do you even do anything other than just... Alright. Can I sprint? I have no... Bro, I can only do so much. Come on, man. You're supposed to be my backup. What use are you? Do you even have... You have a sword, man. You should be ahead of me. I should not be leading... the pack here, man. Die. You said die, but then you died. Oh. Boom. I am loving this multi-shot. Oh, damn, he's still alive. Shit. Die. Don't touch me. Gracias. I don't want to die today. Oh, shit. Backing the fuck up. I am a skeleton slayer. I want to take your bones and wear them. Can you? I wonder if you can craft. I mean, I'm sure you can craft armor and stuff in here. But I wonder how much you can craft, like how extensive. We'll find out. Oh, you wanna go, bitch? Bro, you do like no damage, Wilfred. Wilfred, you are useless. Oh, I gained the ability to ride mounts. What is this?
Press L1 and square to use seismic shot, firing a concussive blast into the ground, which draws in and damages foes.
Oh, that's cool. Shit. Wait till I learn how to use swords, bitch. What's a daily power? Is that what that was, a daily power? Well, I'm gonna make it. I don't know about you, but I sure am. I want you to die, Wilfred. Yes. Is this where I get to see him die? Yes! I didn't like you anyways. Look, my guy gave no fucks. Oh, he really is like me. The fuck is this guy, man? Hitting the roids, bruh? Whoa, he can teleport? Oh. Time to die. Shit. Wanna fuck at me, man? What the hell was that, man? Take it, kneecaps. Wanna be a bitch? And get treated like a bitch. Kneecaps, bitch. Whoa. I hate that I can't run and shoot at the same time. It's so inconvenient. I'm so used to Elder Scrolls Online, man. Shit. I mean, I guess it's more tactical-wise. God, I love that fucking dodge, though. It's like, shades that motherfucker. Take it in the ass. Oh, you have died. You have died, motherfucker. Lesser Scroll of Identification. Okay, what's this? If it's another potion. Bone pin. I got a bone pin. All right. Oh, Wilfred, I care not. Oh, you're still alive. Do I have to say that? I really don't care about him. Oh, you're so extra, man.
Find Sergeant Knox.
What? Sorry, Wilfred. Man, I didn't even give him the option to be a dick. I didn't like that guy. Well, I guess since I was going for a... That was a cool opening. How it ended. Neverwinter. Winter is coming for your butt. Well, this was definitely fun, guys. I'm not gonna lie. I do like the mechanics. I do like how it forces you to be more tactical. It's not just... I can run and shoot you and still run away. I guess it makes sense. It does remind me a little bit of WoW like that, because I know WoW, if you start moving during your attacks, it interrupts them, and if basically at the restart, so you're not really shooting anything. I think you could do basic shots in WoW, if I remember correctly. They may have adjusted that with all the expansions and patches. I don't know. I haven't played since Pandaria, so I'm not 100% certain. So don't quote me on that. Nox, your boy's dead, man.
Needs your help.
Wait, was this?
Wilfred is dead.
Was that Solomon?
To go out like that.
Saladin? My bad.
To thank you.
I don't care. Bye, Sergeant. Look, a chest. Ooh, the poacher's longbow. I like it. I like it. Where is my... How do I get to... Oh yeah, duh. That's... What was it? It was L1. L1 and... No, not that. It's L1 and triangle? Circle? Is that it? That wasn't it. I have no clue. I don't know what this... Oh, maybe it was that. Cool, so we're gonna equip. What are you? Your jewelry. And then we're going to equip. Oh yeah. 3 defense. 15 power. I love it. Love it. I got a lot of... Oh no, I gotta do a bag just like in WoW. Okay. Makes sense. I don't want to buy a bag right now. Thank you. Can I sell you? I can change the appearance. What? What? That is cool as shit, man. I know you can... That's cool. I like that feature. I do. Can we maybe not have that anymore? Oh, this is the guild. I would not mind starting a guild. Hello. Oh, that's for banking. I don't need your banking. Darkblade. Why are you standing on a box, bro? Fucking Lord Saladin over here. Yes, it's complete, man. Rags to riches.
You lost quite a few of your belongings when the ship you were on was destroyed by the
Dark Blade. How do I make that thing go away?
Can't offer you much, but I can supply you with some off-duty clothing. I'm sure you're going to want to relax and get out of your combat gear at some point. Talk to Supply Sergeant Queen. He's just west of here, through that tunnel. He'll get you sorted out.
Alright, thanks. I want a horse. No, I want a tiger. Man, I fucking love how I can do that. Especially how there's leaves that pull up. Because of the god that I chose to follow.
I heard about one.
Yeah, man, I don't care. Thank you. Thank you for your stuff. My character sheet. What are we doing? Fashion can be equipped as purely cosmetic gear. Oh, fashion. Oh. I don't have anything. Upper body. Oh, equip an item. The peasant's tunic. The trader auction it. It's fine. Nope, I don't like that. Nope. I don't want to be a peasant. I don't want that. So I'm not gonna do... Oh, wait, I can get different... Change the appearance again. This is so cool. Set the base item. Yeah, so we're gonna choose. Can I choose my cool bow? Yes. Accent, I have nothing to accent it. What can I do? Oh, but I can make it look like this one? I am so confused. So if I take this off, right? I don't know. I'm gonna have to check that out. Artifacts. Man, this thing's gonna be fucking legit. I have history. Yes, see, here we go. Oh, I can make a biography. Oh, we're gonna so get into that next video. So anyways, Sylvanite is who the forest father, or tree father, my pepe, is the lord of nature in all its wild splendor. He is worshipped by druids, rangers, hermits, and others who dwell in the wilderness. Sylvanus is wild and unpredictable, much like myself, given to tender acts of mercy and wild bouts of savagery. Ugh, exactly like me, I love it, my philosophy. And then I'm from the Grey Vale, beneath the mysterious star mounts. At the southern edge of the ancient high forest, the Grey Vale straddles the river Delimbar in the north. The dangerous wilderness helps produce a hardy breed of adventurer. And then I chose the woodland hunter upbringing, which gave you are a skilled hunter and expert tracker, familiar with the ways of the wild. So everyone, this is our character. Let me know if you guys have any ideas for biography, you know, on Santos's little history here. We'll see how that goes. I can set titles. That's cool. Just gonna leave that like that for now. But let me, in the comments, let me know what kind of background story he should have. If it should be tragic, adventurous, let me know. I'm interested in knowing. So, also, if you guys have if you want to make up an even better story than I had for, I don't want to look at his dick. If you have a better idea of a story of how his face got like this, I went off a D. Gray Man style. I just want him to look like that. And if you haven't read it or seen, I recommend you do it. Because it's fucking great. But if you guys have any ideas, let me know. Other than that, this is John, and I'm going to sign off on Neverwinter for now. But yeah, but we're definitely going to make this a new little series because it's kind of cool. But all right, guys, hope you enjoyed. Again, don't forget to leave a comment down below on either the biography or, well, I guess it's just the biography, or what else I should also do with this character since we just started, or if you have any tips. But anyways, this is it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm signing out. Peace!